fuckwads. Today is the Warriors Tournament semifinal. It's going to be me versus Scorpion, and this will be on the line. Let's get it on!
Well, you heard it here first from the PGW World Heavyweight Champion, Anthony Rolin. He battles Scorpion in the first semifinals of the Warriors Tournament. The winner of this tournament becomes Warriors Champion. The Warriors Championship has only been held by 7 people in history. Those 7 people are Chris Reckless, Beerus, Shug Knight, Genesis, Diablo, Okumu, and the original final champion, Zero Assault. Scorpion must be having flashbacks right now. This looks like Missionary 3, where he debuted 6 years ago on February 7th, 2015. But so many things have changed since then. And of course, right now, Scorpion, he was a lot more confident back then. And now, he lacks anything. So he's putting his fight into gaining the Warriors Championship and winning the Warriors Tournament. As we enter February 2021, leading in the end. In order to do that, however, he must battle the PGW World Heavyweight Champion, Anthony Rolin, who he himself has also, like I said, never won the Warriors Championship, but he's won just about everything else. Only recently losing the HWL World Heavyweight Championship. He enters a snowy land. He's not used to being covered in snow. But he enters the proving grounds once again as PGW World Heavyweight Champion. He holds that title very dearly as he defeated Chris Reckless at Missionary 50 to win it for the second time and to end season 4 in the match of the year. And what was Chris Reckless's final match? As you see the frozen crit mat stealing the scene of the proving grounds. But what matters now is the PGW World Heavyweight Championship and the semifinals of this tournament.
Look at this stare down.
Here we go. Anthony Rolin, Scorpion. Third meeting of these two athletes. Two of the most technical men we have. First meeting was at Ressurection, where Anthony Rolin handedly defeated Scorpion. Oh, cover. Whoa. Nope. Both men out holding on to the headlock. Remember, Scorpion is not in a good mental state. Trying to get out of it. But again, Anthony Rolin with the front face lock now. Instead of the side headlock, he got a front face lock. And now the gator roll. Anthony Rolin using one of Scorpion's own tactics. Anthony Rolin handily defeated Scorpion at Ressurection, and then Scorpion defeated Anthony Rolin in their second encounter in the final weeks of HFW last year. Oh, went for a knee, but Scorpion moved his head. Oh, German. Early Germans. Oh, no. Hold him down. Wrestling him down. Another thing that should be noted is Scorpion's very, very limited ability when it comes to wrestling in the cold. That has cost him before. Oh, wait. One, two. Scorpion came prepared. Anthony Rolin did not. Will that take effect on these men in this match? Well, I'm not quite sure. One, two, kick out. Kick out by Rolin. Scorpion with the arm. The Warriors champ. One, two, three. Oh, holding the arm now. Still targeting that arm. Anthony Rolin has already suffered a fair amount of losses since we came back, including the Royal and the HFW, or the HWL, excuse me. One, two, almost suffered one right there. The HWL World Championship. Hell's Gate coming. Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate. Oh no, is he strong enough? Oh, no. Shots to the head, clubbing blows directly to the dome of Scorpion. Forearm right to the head. Of course, Scorpion lost to Cryptic in a classic dream match, but however, that was anything but classic for, oh, headlock. That was anything but classic for Scorpion, as that puts him into the mindset he's in today. Now with another headlock applied. Uh-oh. Back suplex, coming down, nice back suplex. Anthony Rolin definitely with the power advantage. But again, this isn't about the bad blood that they have with the militia or everything they've lost. It's about what they can gain. The Warriors need a head. Scorpion might have just gained a concussion. It's about the Warriors championship. Something only seven men have. Oh my God, a nice snap suplex. Something only seven men. Whoa, one, two, kick out at one. Kick out at one. That was nice. Wait. Oh, he got him. He got Scorpion in a hold. Whoa, what is going on here? They've been fighting for control of this match. Guillotine. Scorpion doesn't have enough power, does he? No, he does not have enough power. He might be out. Scorpion is trying everything he can to get out of this guillotine, and now he's stuck. Now he's stuck, and he's being wailed on by the PGW World Heavyweight Champion. Double stomp to the back! The Warriors Championship is one of the most prestigious championships that we have ever had, that any of our organizations have ever had. It main evented Missionary 30, the biggest missionary up to that point. Oh, pushing him down. Sling Blade pulling him down by the back of his hood. It main evented Missionary 30 in a classic Texas deathmatch. Oh, nice kick to the gut. It main evented No Holds Barred 14. My God, a brutal kick. Scorpion breathing heavy. Did he put too much too soon is the question. He's taking a breather, which you can't do with Rolin. You can't do that with Anthony Rolin. It's been fought for an I Quit matches, last man standing matches, lockdown matches, multiple Texas death matches, proving grounds matches. Oh. Nice suplex there. Memorial Battle Royals, sadists. One, two, kick out. The most violent matches have been held for the Warriors Championship because in order to hold it, you are a warrior. That's why six out of the seven people who've held that belt are Hall of Famers. Six out of the seven were World Heavyweight Champion. Stunner. Nice stunner there. Multiple of them won the Memorial Gauntlet. Money in the Banks. Royal Rumbles. That's what that belt means. And now a powerbomb. Oh, sit out. Sit out. One. Two. Kick out. Barely. Barely there. Now Anthony Rolin getting to his feet. Sizing up Scorpion. Anthony Rolin has been on the offense majority of this match. Oh, nice chop. Uh-oh. Do you want to chop off Anthony Rolin? Actually, probably because, Oh! Anthony Rollin's smart. He's not trying to get the slap effect. Nice shot to the head. Only grazing contact, though. He's not trying for the slap because Scorpion has a hood on and he got bare hands. Oh, no. Armbar. Armbar. No. Triangle. A triangle. A triangle applied. A triangle applied, and he has his arm hooked. Scorpion punch is not getting much effect. Not getting anywhere near enough effect here. Can Scorpion get out of this? I don't think he's going to be able to power out. Wait, and he got it. One, two. Letting out at the two count. These two men could destroy each other, and the militia would be loving it. Oh, it's Spine Buster! One, two, three. Nearly stole one there. The militia is watching this and they're loving it. They're watching these two men go to war with each other for the third time. Because you know the militia is going to be in the next semifinal. You know.
I do so. He should be right here right now.
Anthony doesn't give a damn about Medusa. He doesn't give a damn about her. Oh, that might have fired Scorpion up. Scorpion's been on the defeated end of this match thus far. And that DDT, one, two, ropes. Smart. Anthony Rolin not wasting energy. Not wasting energy in this cold wasteland that is the Proving Grounds at the moment. Oh, Scorpion lining him up. Is it pedigree time? It could be over just 7 minutes in. Back body drop! Scorpion nearly landing on his feet. Uh-oh, what's this? What is this? Oh, went for, oh my God. Ankle lock! Ankle, oh my God!
Oh God!
Oh my God!
Holy shit!
He's saying tap out. Look at this ankle lock. Look at that. He might have snapped his ankle. I see Anthony's stretch marks.
He got the ankle lock.
He got the ankle lock locked in. But he turns out of it. But he's still in it. He won't let go. He's like a constrictor. He's not letting go of this ankle lock.
when he want her back.
When he looked outside the ring and he didn't see Medusa there.
I want a Big Mac.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You gotta let go.
Holy freaking balls.
Scorpion's starting to lose it. He gotta be careful he doesn't get himself disqualified here. Remember, Anthony isn't the problem. He's starting to lay down punches. Look at these shots. Oh, not another one. Boom! Right to the head of Rolin. Scorpion is starting. He's starting to get the edge, but the problem is he letting emotions get the better of him? Oh, whoa. Maybe not. Holy Jesus! That spear nearly ripped Anthony Rolin half. He's lighting him up for another one. And another spear! A spear to the throat! A spear to the throne! 1, 2, 3! No, he kicked out of 2 spears! Scorpion wants to look at his past. Those are spears from Butcher. Those are spears from George the Butcher, his best friend of over 20 years. Now these punches raining down on Rolin. Oh wait, cover. 1, 2, kick out. Wait, what is this? Boston Crab. Boston Crab. Boston Crab. This match is starting to pick up into the next gear now. Ropes. 1, 2, 3. Oh wait, look at this. He still got it. He still got the, oh no. Out of it. He got that ankle again. That's the same ankle. That's the same ankle, but now Anthony's close to the springs. 1, 2, 3, 4. A hell of an exchange between these two athletes. Oh, he wants that German. He's lining up the Germans. Anthony Rolin, he's lining his ass right up to it. Oh, no. German suplex number one. A German suplex number one. We're on a trip to Suplex City. A German suplex number two. And now the trifecta. The trifecta of Germans. Oh, God, this is going to be big. And another one. 3 German suplexes to Anthony Rolin. And does Scorpion have enough? Yes, he does. And the cover. 1, 2, no. Kick out right at the 2 count. No time to waste. A kick out right as I said 2. Remember, Scorpion has barely kicked out so far. Meaning, does Anthony have that much more to go? Now a chokeslam coming. Scorpion digging into all of his tricks here. Now with a chokeslam. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Cat killer. Cat killer. That was gorgeous. Cat killer. He's trying to let it in. No, no, he doesn't actually have. Oh, yeah, now he does. The calf killer is applied. The calf killer is applied. Is Scorpion going to give up this quickly? We're only 10 minutes into this Warriors title finals, semifinals match. Is he going to give? Oh, he got him around the neck. He got him around the neck. Hey, hey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let go. Is that the only thing he could do? Now shots raining down to Rolin. Shot after shot right to his head. This match is picking up. This match is picking up. And now a chokeslam. Oh my God, a chokeslam. Anthony Rolin dumped right on his upper back and his head and his neck. Was that chokeslam all the way from hell able to put Anthony Rolin away in this match? The winner heads to the finals of this mini Warriors tournament.
Look at me. I could have been world champion if you were at the show. If it weren't for that, I'm sure Medusa would still be with me right now.
Oh my God. Scorpion.
Legendary!
The legendary pedigree! The legendary pedigree! The legendary pedigree! Lifted him up for a second pedigree! This won him that Intercontinental Championship at 50. Here we go! Oh wait, Scorpion out! Or now on his lower back. Scorpion up though! Oh no, Germans now. Beautiful counter. Oh my God! Anthony Rollins on his feet. Clothesline. Another German suplex. Anthony Rollins on his knees again. Knee right to the head. This is the end. Suplex neckbreaker coming. Suplex neckbreaker. 1, 2, 3. It's over. Anthony Rollins going to the finals. Anthony Rollins going to the finals. Anthony Rollins wins the first semifinal of the Warriors tournament, solidifying the first step in his journey to achieving the one championship he's never been able to achieve. Short and sweet is what you just witnessed here. Counter after counter, moment after moment, and now for Anthony Rolin, it could be championship after championship. Scorpion's emotions got the better of him once again, and he was unable to cope with it. And now still your PGW World Heavyweight Champion. A successful defense by the man who ended Missionary 50 as World Heavyweight Champion when he defeated Chris Reckless. Now he very well may be going on next week to becoming the new Warriors Champion. The championship that Chris Reckless won very first. But here today, Anthony Rolin, that man right there, is still your PGW World Champion by defeating Scorpion, who once again is in a state of defeat and despair, still craving Medusa and what she meant to him.